Hello, legendaries, and here with an update. I'm not dead. It's just been a while since I've been able to upload. I'm going to be uploading a video of opening this guy up, a sealed Pikachu Shining Fates box. Now, the other thing I wanted to say is that I also have a ton of ETBs to open up. We've got a Hidden Fates one. We have a Vivid Voltage one, and I believe we have a Champion's Path one. And we also have coming in the mail a Shining Fates Elite Trainer box that I'll also be opening. So look out for all that stuff coming up very soon. Now, the other reason I'm posting this video is because I don't know if other people have been saying it on the internet, but I want to see if I'm the first one to say this. I'm probably not, but I'm going to go ahead and just say it anyway. I feel like I know what the next DLC character is going to be for Smash Bros. Ultimate. I think it's going to be Girahim. I mean, it makes perfect sense, guys. I mean, think about it. What's coming out soon? The re-release of Skyward Sword. And I mean, who was such a big character in that game? Girahim. Obviously, he wasn't the main antagonist, because the main antagonist would be Demise, but that would be a super awesome final Smash. If somebody wants to take my idea and run with it, go for it. Just please credit me. But if I'm the first person to come up with this after all, which I doubt I am, but I think I am. Anyway, so the thing that I want to say is, yeah, I think Girahim's going to be the next DLC, if not one of the last two DLCs for Smash Ultimate. It really just makes perfect sense. I mean, another Nintendo representative on the roster, another villain on the roster to kind of go along with Zephyroth, and I think it just makes, I could totally see Sakurai doing this. I would also love to see Waluigi be included, kind of as a joke and kind of like a Sakurai going, ha, trolled you, thought he wasn't coming, but I doubt that's gonna happen, but I would love to see that. But yeah, anyway, we will be getting into this stuff soon. I just wanted to share my thoughts with you guys. If you want to see other kinds of videos like that, let me know. I have a cool video I've been wanting to make for a long time about Pokemon Snap. I'm planning on making it before the new one comes out, but that's all for now. It has to do with some lost content, really cool stuff. So sorry for keeping you guys waiting so long. I promise I'm not dead. I'm still around. Yeah, and stay elusive, my friends. Keep up to date for some new videos coming very soon.